Totally nothing happened in between episodes. Nothing at all. By the way, just so, yeah, let's do a little PSA here. IGN's guide only points out how to get, like, 5 or 6 of these dances. Let's see, I think it is Twilight Requiem that you can get in the cave. I thought I missed out on that, but... I mean, you can get it earlier than I did, sure, but getting it at this time was obviously not a problem either. I was successful at getting Water Harmony. It took a while to get back in from that point. Just... goddamn. I actually took a boat even further away. Really, really stupid. IGN's guide also doesn't mention Desert Lullaby. But yeah, just go fight in desert and you're good. So yeah, we're all level 17 now. Right, we have this on the map indicated that south that we need to get to. And the world map representation of this thing is a little tiny bit inaccurate. And now I just remember that I maybe don't want this. No, that. God damn it. Escape, that is how you enter the ship and get to prepare your. Okay. Right. Hey. Eddie. I think I need you on this team. Oh. Well, look at that. We're all level 17. You, for sure. Yeah, maybe. Do we need you, I wonder? Do we need you? Okay, I'll just go for the lower levels here. Oh. Well, I guess this is the lineup we're going for. I really don't know. Well, hey. Let's make it work. Yeah. Hmm. I think that she gets the magic growth from this. Shoes. I think we will need that at some point in the next dungeon. Can't get anything else. I could equip Ninja Gear if I wanted to. But I don't. Okay, let's go. Daylight's a-wasting. Hmm, where do all those those hit points come from on Terra. Well, anyway. I got some water. Oof. Wow. I'm really hoarse. I'm doing a dungeon.
Oof. I think I got some. Oh my.
Oh my.
Woolen sweater in my mouth.
Oof. Wow. I hope it doesn't sound like I'm dying because I'm really not, just really, really tickling in my throat. Okay. Let's just keep going. Yeah, so this is a guard post. What are those called? Enclaves? Well, anyway, it is indeed strange that there are no guards here.
Is that because the guards were taken away by something? Or were they ordered away by their commander as a sort of
is it war game or whatever the hell it was called, a stratagem? I should know. I've been freaking playing Fire Emblem for a while. I'm not very great at this, apparently. Assassin's dagger. Who can equip that? Lock and shadow. Okay. I have none of those in my team, so.
Right.
These are the clowns. Can't turn you into an imp. I don't like that. I really hate that status effect. Probably my least favorite bit of the game, getting imped. But anyway, there's a whole lot of game left, so never mind. Kiri, you have one of those already, don't you, Rail? Yeah. Huh. Yeah, the enemies here are not screwing on. Oh, okay, you mastered Bismarck. Nice. How about we give you Ramu for the stat game? Or Ifrit? Yeah. Can we get Sumo from someone else? I get that a little faster from Seraph. Yeah. We are going with that. I think I should not use the haste. Oh. Okay, now that I have a little peace of mind. What on earth, or off the earth, wherever we are, is that? It's a ring. Change slot to guild toss. We're not doing that anytime soon. Okay? I will brook no disagreement. Fury. Derp. Why can't I ever learn? Okay. Good now? Yes. Let's see, this should be high ether. And was good, I haven't missed anything. Okay, I just gotta check something. Terra just learned race, but she doesn't have that on her whisper. Okay, so she just randomly picked that up. Nice. Clever girl. And a few more magic points until sensor keys, all of that. Good. You are a long way from protected shell. That's fine. I don't know. This? Okay. Are good to continue. just gotta check where we are going. Oh, hey, Genji glove, nice. We're picking up some really good stuff here. Just gonna do that, and yeah. Going a certain path to this slope across the bridge. Here. Ain't no bridge to cross, bro. Okay, I think I see. No. Ah, all right. I see it, I see it. Right, I think we're going to have to call it. As I was saying, We will call it an episode here. Maybe it's a little shorter than normal, but... Wow. I have to edit this down. There's a lot of scenes on episode 111. And I want to get all that done before the... before the end of the day. So, yeah. I will see you back right here in this delightful place. See you in the next episode.